The wonderful Modoni Palace dominates Garibaldi Square. It was constructed in 1796. For 2 years, beginning in 1938, the palace was the location for political institutional activities of the Municipality of Palmariggi. Now these functions are carried out in the nearby Vernazza Palace. For several years, the elegant building was also used as an educational institution, housing the classrooms of the primary school. The palace's most impressive feature is the magnificent balcony, full of artistic decorations and enriched with the Modoni family coat of arms. The same coat of arms appears at the top of the portal of another Modoni palace, situated at few meters from Garibaldi Square. These buildings represent part of the cultural heritage donated to Palmariggi citizens by the Modoni brothers, Gabriele and Giuseppe, in order to carry out social work. On the northwestern side of the structure, we find the clock tower, which overlooks the town square and which chimes the hours, reminding people of the time of day. The tower was built between 1885 and 1889 and still dominates the town and its homes with its serene beauty.